There's watches I've bought where I've spent $50,000, I've walked out of the store and it's worth $250, right? Like, and people are telling me I'm stupid for buying watches. I'm not stupid, they're just upset. I was buying watches in 2018, 2019. For me, you know, I think everyone has their thing that once they start making money, they do. For some people, it's cars. For some people, it's strip clubs. For me, it was watches. Yeah.